ノイジーピクソ
ン。おいおい、これは何かの何も思い出せない。こんなわけのわからない状況で記憶もどうしてこんなことになってる。
The Jake Hunter series is one that we have grown a great deal of liking towards over the years, but we understand that it hasn't really taken off in the West, which is a shame, really. The series stars a detective by the name of Saburo Jinjuji, who investigates a series of crime scenes and interrogates possible suspects in order to solve the case. The game has always been fairly straightforward and doubles as a visual novel, given that the titles are usually text-heavy. Now, Arc System Works announced that they plan on releasing the upcoming prequel to the series named Alternate Jake Hunter.Daedalus, The Awakening of Golden Jazz for PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch, and PC on May 16th. We had the opportunity to go hands-on with the game and play the opening scenes where Saburo interacts with his grandfather to investigate the disappearance of an item. Here we had the chance to check out the game's 360-degree camera and investigation mechanics, as well as how players will interrogate other characters. Take a look!
出入りするだよな。ドアはドアと、どうやっち。じいちゃんはどんな時でも俺の味方、誰にでも優しい。日本にいてくれたらそうなればいいのにな。すごい泥棒だな。そんなことできるかな。聞いてみるか。そうか、よーし。書類の数、ここも探したのかな。同じに見えるな。仕事の書類、何が書いてあるかさっぱり。
Noisy Pixel is run by a group of gamers who work hard to deliver news, reviews, previews, and more. Please subscribe to keep up with all our future content.